Global dynamics for petrochemicals are changing, and China's role is transforming. For long the world's largest importer, China is now transforming into a dominant Asian producer and net exporter of petrochemicals. Local producers in China are facing constraints. Many are operating their plants at nearly full capacity.
We are China's leading cumene producer. We provide the Hunan region's cumene and Shuanghui downstream factories with cumene. Our products are also exported. Our customers are in medical, material manufacturing, and synthetic fibers. China's consumption volume is steadily increasing, supporting the cumene and cumene raw material demand. Due to the previous harvest performance failure, our production capability increased, faced a stalemate. Therefore, we are looking for new harvest solutions to achieve 30% capacity growth of cumene.
HuiZhou's harvest capacity is used in more than 27 cumene factories.
当他们向我们的基询如何扩大产能时，我们通过多样化的催化剂解决方案帮助优化他们的产能和收益率。我们非常感谢HuiZhou美孚提供的建设性建议和优质的服务，帮助我们实现了更长的使用周期和稳定的日常运营，使我们的工作更加顺畅和安全。特别值得一提的是，HuiZhou美孚专家所提供的出色技术服务，之前我们曾经发生过两次困扰。
七一式反应器曾经发生的催化剂活性下降的情况，另一次我们需要解决如何在卸载催化剂期间确保工厂稳定运行，HuiZhou美孚的技术服务非常高效，都在短短数小时内提供了建议解决方案。HuiZhou美孚的分子筛催化剂与贝吉尔公司的工程设计，在一丙苯工艺上居于领导地位。除了参与贝吉尔的工程设计，HuiZhou美孚的技术服务涵盖工艺培训。 催化剂装填、开工、工厂运行考核困难排除以及优化。当今世界上有27个异丙苯工厂正在使用贝吉尔HuiZhou美孚的异丙苯工艺，总产能占世界产量的50%。HuiZhou美孚的异丙苯催化剂具有活性高、周期长、选择性好的优势，所生产的异丙苯成品纯度高、杂质低。
成功地帮助了惠州中信公司提高产能，进而增加工厂的收益。我们始终如一的质量、可靠性以及环保证明，让我们能够在竞争中脱颖而出。我们需要一个关注我们切实需求的合作伙伴，帮助我们共同为客户提供最好的质量。HuiZhou美孚领先的技术和解决问题的能力，使我们无需额外投入就能提升产能效率，获得竞争优势。
Companies like Kingboard Group HuiZhou ChungShun Chemical will continue to grow in tandem with China's transformation into a petrochemical powerhouse. Enabled by ExxonMobil, Kingboard Group HuiZhou ChungShun Chemical can play a key role in contributing to China's growing economy.